least amount of round of applause. Ryan, here we go!
Seconds on mentioned you were all alone. I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I'm alone. It's got a hold. Just a phone call left an answer and a spark. And now these cigarettes will stop me wondering where you are. Let go. Keep a hold. Cause if you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guided like a lighthouse to a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace. Cause we don't make mistakes. If you cross your way, tell me what's been happening, what's been on your mind. Lately you've been searching for a darker place to hide. But that's alright. But if you carry on abusing, you'll be robbed from us. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs, just come home.
Zoe, what would you like to say?
Wow. Absolutely wow. That gave me full body shivers. Your voice kind of reminds me of Tom Walker. It's like there's bits in there. It's literally, you sound exactly like Tom. I'm saying that like I know him. But anyway, the first thing I loved about that performance was your confidence at the start. You were ready to go. When Joe asked, you were ready. You said you were, and you sounded sure. You looked sure. I love that. It was such a good song choice. It showed off your voice so well. I think last week I made a comment to you about playing with the light and shade a bit more, and you took that on and you played with the dynamics. I loved how it built. Everything about it was just so stunning. And I loved the track as well. It was a clever track because it complimented your voice really, really well. Okay. So, well done. I thought that was a stunning performance. I haven't wrote much down, so I'm probably going to trip over my words because I'm useless without a script. But I just thought that everything about that was effortless. You made it look effortless. Even the belt when you were up there, and the amount of breath control that you needed, because there was a lot of words, and you just handled that so well.
you had these really low notes in there, and they were like, oh, they were just so beautiful. And that hum at the end where you went really low down, that was just, it was just perfect. It was just a perfect song for you. You performed it perfectly, you sang it beautifully. It was just absolutely amazing. I thoroughly loved it. It's beautiful. Well done.
I'm not sure what where to start really, because there's a thousand things I want to say, but in terms of, first of all, I want to start with this because I think this is the most important thing, and I got so many compliments coming up afterwards. I'll say first, so it's really important, like, this is an early stage now, and you're coming out, and I want to know this for us, you, that was a ridiculous standard, like, in terms of talent, and we'd only week two in. So you've got to keep top of this now, by the way, you're at. But what I wanted to say to you, like, honestly, enjoy this for what it is, and enjoy being in the industry for what it is. But the most important thing I want you to know, and I want you to make sure you keep hold of this, because some singers lose it along the way, is to stay humble. And the reason I'm telling you to do that, right, is because I've got to know you in open mic a little bit more, and you're very humble. But your talent's so, so special, that along the way you can have a lot of different compliments, not just in town such can be, but outside this. And some people, it goes to their head and they think they're God, and then they ruin their career. Don't let that happen to you. Always stay humble. You're amazing. What you just done showed me something which I feel confident in saying, and that is like obviously this has been going 9 years now. We've been coming into our 9th year, and we've seen some incredible male singers and tones and textures. But that particular performance, especially the last minute of that song, it gave me so much detail in actually wanting to say this. And I genuinely think you might be one of the best males I've ever, ever, ever come across in terms of vocal technique and ability. You're still improving, like, you're still on a journey, and I still think you could even be even better than this. But because I feel so strong about what you're doing vocally, if you were successful throughout this, I can just see you getting, that was a ridiculous step, but I can see so much hope, even getting better and better and better from that. So this is me guessing what you're going to be like in the next couple of weeks. And I'm telling you now, you're going to shine 100%. I can feel it. Honestly, man, you should be really proud of what you just
done. Thank you, Joey. Thank you very much.
Just keep, whatever you were doing, then keep it in your mind, all right? Round of applause for the guys.
Thank you,
Joey. Well done, Ryan.